Also this morning, the search continues for a missing Cleveland teen. Take a good look at this photo. Police are looking for 15-year-old Lipei Zeng. She disappeared last month from the city's east side, and her family reported her missing on June 22nd after she didn't return home from school. If you've seen her, please call police immediately.